Things you will need will be glue, scissors, blue color paper, pen and scale, and four pink color paper, like order wise, small, like it's like big to small size. Four you need. Take the first big one and make a fan. You know, it's very easy to make. After you made a fan, please fold it into equal halves and just make it right to make it nice, big and wide. Next, you have to apply glue. Do the same thing. Take your scale and draw a very thin, narrow, straight line and cut it out. Then with the ball pen, make a roll, you know, like a quilling shape. You will need four. Next, take your scale and make a very thick sheet, then cut it out. Then first apply the quilling circles in that width wide the thick sheet, then apply the fans near it. And it will be like this. And cut the excess off. Hope you like it. Bye.